Wadia Group. The Wadia Group was established by Loiji Nasarwanji Wadia in 1736, when he opened a marine construction organization that fabricated boats for the British. He was one of India's first ace shipbuilders and a pioneer of the worldwide boat building industry. The Wadia Group, a well-reputed Indian business house, has interests in plantations, foods, textiles, chemicals, electronics and light engineering, healthcare, and real estate. Bombay Burma, Bombay Dyeing, Britannia, and Go Air are the flagship companies of the Wadia Group. The timeline of operations are as follows. In 1786, the group's first venture, over 280 years ago, was in the marine construction industry. The Wadias were marine designers and master builders par excellence, where they built 355 vessels that plowed international waters over their 160 years of existence, including the first ships constructed for the British Navy outside England. In 1863, the company founded its fortunes on teak in the year 1863 as a public company, with the establishment of the Bombay Burma Trading Corporation Limited, that is BBTCL, and everything that followed is history. In 1879, Bombay Dyeing announced uninterrupted dividends for over 125 years. In 1918, the company ventured into the FMCG industry by founding Britannia, India's number one food brand, for 10 consecutive years. In 1954, the company entered the chemicals industry by establishing NPL, a pioneer in India, for peroxygen chemicals and is the largest manufacturer of hydrogen peroxide in India. In 1960, the Wadia Techno Engineering Services Limited, that is WTESL, was established. The company is a leader in design, engineering, and project management services for industrial, commercial, residential, infrastructure, and hospitality projects. In 2005, Go Air was launched with the objective of making air travel accessible to people. In 2011, Bombay Realty, a real estate venture, transformed and redefined the Mumbai skyline with two mixed-use developments in the center of Mumbai. Major company segment. Britannia Limited. Britannia Industries is one of India's driving food organizations with a 100-year inheritance and yearly incomes in overabundance of Rs 9,000 crore. Britannia is among the most trusted food brands and manufactures India's favorite brands like Good Day, Tiger, Nutri-Choice, Milk Bikis, and Marigold, which are household names in India. Britannia's product portfolio includes biscuits, bread, cakes, rusk, and dairy products including cheese, beverages, milk, and yogurt. Next is Bombay Burma. The Bombay Burma Trading Corporation Limited, that is BBTCL, is a 150-year-old organization. The organization established its fortunes on teak in the year 1863 as an open organization, and all that followed is history. The organization is a main worry of the Wadia Group, a rumored Indian business house with interest in launches, nourishments, materials, synthetic substances, hardware and light designing, medical care and land. Bombay Burma, Bombay Dyeing and Britannia are the mastheads of the Wadia Group. Next is Bombay Dyeing. Set up by Naurosji Wadia in 1879 as a little activity of Indian-spun cotton yarn plunge colored by hand, Bombay Dyeing has now become one of the most regarded and confided in brands in the nation. It has become one of the most perceived brands in the nation. Next is Go Air Airlines. Go Air is an Indian low-cost airline based in Mumbai, Maharashtra. In October 2017, it was the fifth biggest carrier in India, with an 8.5% traveler piece of the overall industry. Go Air was established in November 2005 by Jay Wadia, child of Indian industrialist Nusli Wadia. Next is National Peroxide Limited. NPL is a pioneer in India for peroxygen synthetic substances and is the biggest producer of hydrogen peroxide in India. Its completely coordinated assembling site for hydrogen peroxide is situated at Kalyan in Maharashtra, India. In India, hydrogen peroxide is made to global principles by National Peroxide Limited utilizing the auto-oxidation measure at its Generally Current and Forward Thinking plant close Kalyan, Maharashtra. Conclusion. The Wadia Group, through its diversified interests in various fields, has created a huge impact on the business world. With its prolonged heritage and esteemed leadership, the group aims to reach at the top of every industry it owns a stake in. Thank you for watching. स्टॉक एच करो, स्मार्ट इन्वेस्टर बनो।